17 minutes to record here.
Hi, we're back.
We're down in Austin and we just walked on the lake, town lake.
Yeah, we're exhausted.
We're exhausted. We're exhausted. No, maybe I should save it for 22-22. Should I head to 22-22? We'll do that another day. Alright, so here we are heading towards the city. We just got out of the park. I mean, out of the down by town lake here. Now we're heading down towards Austin. Some of the buildings. I gotta put this window down. It's kind of hot.
Yeah.
Fifth Street. Take Fifth Street off. Here, can I have another one? I got these Yummy Espresso candies. They actually have coffee in them. They taste really good. Oh, there's one.
That's what they look like.
Alright, good. Got my car clean, nice and clean, so now we're... You can see out the window.
Yeah.
Bit of a clearer picture there. That'll be good. My brakes squealing. So right now we're going down 5th Street, which is right next to 6th Street, obviously. I don't think I should be in the left lane. All the cars keep turning. And there's Austin coming up on downtown here. This is obviously a one-way street because I'm all the way on the left. This is what it feels like to drive on the left. Like in other countries, you know, you can drive on the left. We should just drive right up Congress to the Capitol building. That's what we'll do. Oh God, red lights. That's the red lights. Let's see, this is Baylor, the next one's Lamar. Expensive to live in. I can't afford it. I know that.
Well, yeah.
Otherwise, if I could afford it, I would live in one of these downtown condos. It'd be awesome.
Yeah. You wouldn't be very close to me.
No, but...
But what?
It'd be cool.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be that far away from you, really, huh? Only on the weekends.
Right.
Right. Oh, no. Here's Guadalupe Street. This is the street we came in on.
Yeah.
Hour.
Yeah.
Hour and a half.
Yeah.
Vaca, there's Anton, famous Anton.
Yeah.
Famous nightclub.
It is?
Yeah.
Where?
The one we just passed.
Oh.
Anton. Here's Congress Street. We're going to turn left here on Congress Street. Go straight up Congress towards the Capitol building.
Yeah.
There it is. That's kind of a cool shot, huh?
Yeah.